Business systems, the unseen work. And I can't tell you how many people say, I don't need systems. I know how to do this. I get it. It all seems to flow in our head. But one day you're going to want to hire somebody. And how is it going to flow into their head? It's all in your head. It's not going to work. You say you don't need systems, but I can guarantee you, you have a system for doing everything, or nothing would get done. You just haven't written down. You haven't formalized it, but you have a system. Systems are important to business, just like they're important in your house. Leave out the plumbing. Leave out the electrical. Leave out the HVAC. See what you've got. Get a shed. Oh, it may be a pretty shed. You can put on drywall and you can put in trim and everything else, but it's a shed. It's not a house. Has no function. Store rake. Don't do that to your business. You need systems. Systems allow you to function in a certain way. It allows you to hire. Because when you hire somebody, you can tell them what they need to do. You can set expectations around those objectives. The systems allow you to grow. Don't ignore them. Start small. One system a week. Just write down how you pay your bills. What are all the steps? You don't have to kill an afternoon on it. Make a note at the end of every day. When you're done with accounting, move on to marketing. When you're done with marketing, move on to sales. Just keep working at it. A little step each day will get you there. But you need systems, and you have systems. Like it or not, you're running a business and they come with systems. Have a good one. Talk soon, guys. Hey, guys. Are you a remodeler working a ton of hours and the bank account just is not where you want it to be? I know the feeling. It took me 20 years to figure it out. You need a solid business foundation, just like you need a solid foundation in building your house. If you want to get your business to where it belongs, click on the link below and we'll schedule a free consultation and see what next steps are required for you. Thanks.